Hi fans, Alex Reed here for your Everblades game day preview. It's the 2018 Kelly Cup Finals. Come here to Southwest Florida tonight for game three at Germain Arena. The Everblades were able to manage a split up in Colorado last weekend. They dropped the first game on Friday 3-1, but picked up a big win in game two by a 4-3 count. Mitchell Hurd getting the lamplighter with 36 seconds remaining. The Everblades come home now for the next three games, a place in which the Blades have posted a 5-1 record here in these playoffs. Here's what the team had to say ahead of tonight's game three.
We haven't faced much of the West this year, especially the top in the West. So for us to face competition like that, it's big for us to kind of understand what we can work on and what we can tighten up. I think going forward, we need to appreciate and respect their skill level and their talent. But for us, we need to be confident and going forward, know that we can trump that and or just match that and just play our game.
No, they're a really fast and skilled team, but they also play the right way. They're structured and they hit. They play physical and they're not scared of the rough stuff. So they're definitely a good hockey team. We have a lot of respect for them over there, but we just know we just got to stick to what we do best, and that's play big and heavy and fast hockey, transition well, and we should be doing all right.
You know, we went out there, just focusing on game one. It didn't work out for us, but we battled back hard in game two. It was, you know, two great hockey games, two very good teams going at it. We're just coming back at home here, re-energize, refocus. It's an emotional event for us. You know, every game is just so taxing on the guys. So we're excited to be at home. You know, we're gonna have a great crowd tonight, and we're ready to roll.
The Everblades will be hosting their first Kelly Cup Finals game since 2012, while the Eagles are the reigning ECHL champion. The Everblades will need to be mindful of forward Michael Joly for the Eagles, who leads the ECHL playoff scoring with 21 points. Mitchell Hurd is going to lead the way tonight with 19 points, while Michael Kirkpatrick is still listed as day-to-day with an injury. It's game time tonight at 7:30 p.m. as the Everblades look to defend the Swamp.